we were warned, you know, keep a respectful distance from that. You can try and be in the perfect position, but then that perfect position could quickly become where you don't want to be because of where the chimps have gone. I think it does give a sort of an unusual impression of what chimps are like in the wild.